their only goal against the run of play. Can they get another? Hasegawa breaking in. Played it across. Off the crossbar and in. Japan have tied it.
They pulled Julie Ertz out of the center of the park, and that's when things can open up for the opponent. And it's Hasegawa who gets in between Crystal Dunn, the center back, and then Momiki's there to finish it off. Good patience by Hasegawa. You think she's going to try to slide that one past Nair, but she opts to find her teammate who's wide open for the tap-in.